Welcome back, everybody, to DMN's Hexxit. So, well, I did a little work while we were off camera, and I made some weapons. I made a bone Betty, a stone Betty, and a pickaxe. Stop humping the bed. I put some stuff on it to make it, well, I added moss, diamond, and redstone to the bone one, and lapis to the other one. Oh, and I made some drying racks, which I found out you can put zombie skin on it, zombie flesh, and you can make it edible. Like the hell. You know, a sec. Hang on. But please don't hate me. Please. Please don't hate me. But, well, welcome back. And should we just, we're just going to get right into it. So we're going to go down. This has luck. Auto. Hang on a sec, I can tell you. Durability plus 500. Luck. And auto repair. Nope, leveled up again. Put some chests down here. There's some of those down here. Found out you can't ever shut up. By the way, I found a few diamonds off camera. Some aluminum. You can add redstone to your tools to make them better if you want. Oh, there are some. Apparently diamonds are very common in this game. I did a little studying too while I was off camera, and I had some friends help talk about this, so found out that a lot of the stuff that used to be rare is now very easy to find. Oh, spiders. Hang on. Bone Betty. Nope. You did. Get your moaning. More stuff I can use for food. Hey! I have a cam or a microphone on. Good, sir. Up we go. Well, yeah, I made one of these chests. So. Hey, I'm done eating. What?
No.
Next. Okay, I got everything I need. Okay, do this. Ah, shit. Hang on a sec, people. Down to my cobblestone. Okay, there we go. Now up we go. This, and I get a rapier. Okay. Now, go like this. No. Do that. Okay, hang on a second. What else should I add to it? Okay, diamond on the blade. Got a of any lapis lazuli. Oh yeah, I got that off camera from killing a rare, but apparently I don't. Drop these off, hang on. Oh wait, where's that gold? Where's that gold? And now I have a weapon. Whatcha? Oh, how's that? That's cool. What you moaning for, brother? Really? Yeah, that sounds pretty cool. Although I can imagine Tech at Rebirth would be pretty freaking cool. Whatcha? Does pretty much no damage whatsoever. Yeah, I chopped a lot of the stuff from in here. Damn it! That was awkward.
We had a test run before this. Thought I should tell you. I got really unlucky. I can get it up to 3 a.m. without even looking at the screen because we were doing something. That was fine, fine, fine. Look at the fucking picture with that golden Freddy appears on sometimes and he's right there.
Yep, so have fun on first night. So, by the way, and this whole thing, if he screws up, we hit him with
the water.